In this clip, we see some of the activities of officers who have closed off part of the campus of Forsyth Technical Community College. The Strickland building is off limits. They've got officers all around. One of the officers among these three told a woman to stay inside of her car, and a man could be yelling at someone to get back in a building. Next, you'll hear an officer telling someone he can't walk around on campus.
Somebody.